Here at the Boys and Girls Club, we're committed to serving youth in the city, helping to guarantee them unlimited possibilities.
Boys and Girls Club is a wonderful organization to work for. I think the service that we give to our youth are phenomenal, which I think is probably one of the greatest organizations throughout the country.
Students and teachers coming from backgrounds in education as well as social services often find a good fit within the clubs, but we take people from all different types of study and skill level.
Graduated from MBATC with a degree in early childhood education. That gave me the opportunity to understand the development aspects of the children that I worked with within the Boys and Girls Club organization. But that also gave me the opportunity for advancement.
The Boys and Girls Club, we provide on-the-job training as well as continued professional development to help our employees become the best possible youth-serving professionals in the city.
In my position as a club manager for the Daniels Mardak Legacy Site, I'm responsible for the operations of the entire building, which means I supervise approximately 18 to 19 staff, which includes our PALS program, our arts, our education and career programs, our sports, fitness, and rec program, our health and life skills program, just to name a few. I'm also responsible to ensure that we have a seamless operation and where we ensure that there is a club for every kid to make sure that our children feel safe when they enter our building, that they're properly supervised. Not only do we focus on our core areas, we do have extracurricular activities where our children can shoot pool, blow off some steam. Really, it's a socialization effort to get them to be able to socialize better with children. I think the opportunity to work for the Boys and Girls Club is a great experience that I think everyone should partake in. Working with children, it takes a special gift, of course. You have to love children. But I think the love you receive back from those children would really go a long way in who you are as a person.